Some individuals are exempt from rules that should apply to everyone. A hero is suddenly a risk factor the moment the war is over. So you murder him. Crude, but effective. In reality, they've no need for living heroes, just dead ones. Here's a question, Alex. Can we stop Captain Mateus Torres?
Depends on if you treat the captain or three strikes as a singularity.
Both are. What happens when two singularities exist on the same field?
That requires 7 months' calculation with current resources.
We'll just have to trust the guys in the field.
David, evacuate.
No, I still have to finish up here.
The Erusian military finally sent part of the Alicorn specs. Its basic capabilities listed here were as we predicted. What's interesting is this over here. In addition to main guns, they have a 600mm 128 caliber rail cannon. The barrel exceeds 70 meters. Its range is over 3,000 kilometers. That matches what we calculated from the bombardment on Anchorhead Bay. The mini nuke they seem to have obtained has a yield of 1 kiloton. It'll destroy anything within a 400 meter radius of Ground Zero. Casualties are to be in the tens of thousands.
I know some things are better left unsaid, but let me say it. That's less damage than I expected.
Nice catch. Do you remember this speech?
This boat has the means to end this hideous war in a definitive and elegant manner. The world shall be horrified by the number of lives we will take. Only then will they let go of their weapons. Weapons that would have taken the lives of 10 million.
The imagery invoked by those words and the actual predicted damage just don't match.
So, here's a question.
Sorry, got no quizzes for you today. They will launch the nuke on September 19th.
Why are you so sure?
Because that's the anniversary of the end of the Continental War. Anti-war demonstrations and victory parades are in full swing in ORED. There's about 1 million participants in total. That number will rise on the anniversary. However, this nuke isn't that powerful. They'd have to thread through the eye of a needle to achieve their desired result.
Terminal guidance would be needed.
Right. How do they intend to achieve it when even GPS won't work?
You're all thinking too much. If we sink the submarine, it's problem solved.
Crude, but effective.
Crude?
All right, look at this. The Alicorn's expected course. We know it was off Anchorhead Bay, and it has to get to ORED within range before September 19th. They must avoid being detected by OSEA, its allies' sound surveillance system, and ships. Taking into account its maximum operating depth, this is the only possible route. The Alicorn will move along the Azalea Seamount chain and reach a rather blandly named body of water called PX-80443. The waters here are shallow due to an undersea mountain range and nearby islands. This is where it'll be. We also know roughly when they'll arrive in the area.
Quite the prediction you made.
Indeed, but if it makes it through, then you're looking at P&E Trench. The sub's next operating depth is 600 meters. Tracking it would be impossible.
Right. Now I'm going to give you the mission details, so listen up. Our mission is to cooperate with the patrol aircraft to find the Alicorn. In the first phase of the mission, multiple patrol aircraft will drop sonobuoys to build a sonobuoy barrier. Then, in the second phase, we narrow down the possible location of the Alicorn by analyzing the data obtained from the sonobuoys. The results of our analysis will be data linked and shown on an overlay on your radars. And for the final phase, Trigger, you're gonna look for the submarine. We acquired one special MAD, a magnetic anomaly detector, for this. It'll be on Trigger's plan. Fly over where we expect the Alicorn might be. If the submarine is right beneath you, your MAD will detect it. You'll also have nautical charts on your radars, so use them. Once it's found, our fleet will commence a unified attack with ASROCs and sink it.
And if we miss?
4 ships will be joining the operation. There won't be a second salvo.
So who's flying, Wiseman?
Everyone except myself. Oh. This is an order. Now get your fat asses moving.
Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Well, it's time for some treasure hunting, Trigger.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Hey, stop screwing around.
Don't be such a hothead, Ocean. We all know what'll happen if we screw up.
This is Patrol Aircraft Sector 1. We deployed the Sona Buoy Barrier. We're all prepared to buy the farm, and that's why there's so many of us. According to calculations, just one needs to fly to locate it.
Those aren't the sort of calculations we like, are they, Trigger?
Damn right. Same for the rest of us, too.
They're here as predicted. Detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alicorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. The patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Wilco.
Understood. Understood.
Roger.
Understood.
3 strikes of rebels in the killing. Catch him while he's at it. Go! Rip the wings off that degenerate!
Strider 2, engaging. Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 2, engaging. They must have been waiting for us in the air.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Here's a question. How many aircraft can the Alicorn carry?
20 to 30 depends on the type of aircraft. It's unconfirmed intel. Could be more. With 3 strikes, you can reduce them to a single digit.
Nah. Reduce them to a digit. Not sure it's because of Trigger. Those are calculations I do.
Will the answer soon arrive?
Will the answer soon arrive? Will the answer soon arrive? And its military.
We're detecting additional UAVs. Intercept them.
So there were more hiding.
Trigger, can you get them?
Missile launched.
Debris from the downed aircraft is landing in the water.
Let me know if the bodies. I hope the debris stops raining.
Knew it. That captain was up to no good.
This guy's covered. Okay, first two.
Strider 1, locked on target.
Attacking from behind my target.
Enemy submarine's location is yet to be determined.
Oh my.
Missile away.
Okay, part two. Pop out far from the patrol aircraft.
Prioritizing the ones close to the patrol aircraft.
I gotta get rid of this guy. Break it. Shut up! We're going outside! Where they're escorting. Kill them with your body.
I've got a sitting duck here.
Part two. Locked on it. Firing.
Hit on bandit confirmed. missile launched.
Missile coming at me. Amazing.
Trigger won't be able to defend them all.
Mach 2.
Target acquired.
Locked on.
Attempting to break into the lock.
Missile launched.
Enemy on your rear.
We've lost the Draco.
Our ghost pal is in a tight spot.
Mach 2.
Enemy drone is down.
Attacking from behind my target.
Similar to a buoy.
I don't have a window, so I don't know about buoys, but I'm detecting strong radio sources.
Correct. That's it.
Sending the location of the jamming devices. Destroy them.
Trigger, let's destroy the jamming buoys.
All these jammers must have been deployed beforehand. They predicted our moves.
We'll go beyond their expectations.
Trigger.
One of those railguns hits us, we'll be torn into a million pieces.
They'll be looking for aircraft as well. Don't flutter about.
Bottle up!
Trigger's attack hit. Can visually confirm hull damage.
Let's follow his lead!
The Alicorn fired its rail guns.
It's using its main guns for anti-air combat.
The Alicorn is diving.
The ballast tank should be damaged. We'll have to surface again soon. We need to shoot down the drone that has been launched.
There's no means of retreat. We'll have to kill them all if we are to live. If you wish to live, then you must let go of your life.
That's more than enough. All aircraft, position yourself to hit the Alicorn as it surfaces.
Righto.
Strider 2, Fox 2.
Immediately.
Crush up! Target is the Ocean capital of Warren! To take the lead!
Objects in the waves. I don't think there are any survivors, Wiseman.
Copy that. The enemy submarine has been destroyed. Operation is complete.
That was unbelievable. Just all of it.
That's right. Yeah.
There are some who send those around them to their doom. Like Captain Mateus Torres, who was a devil incarnate. There are others. Others who show the way to everyone else. Those who stand at the forefront to cast the light. Those who follow them can't help but feel that they're in the right hands, that they'll make it. This is an era where there isn't a singular answer, like a quiz question. The world awaits a hero to keep the torch aloft, banishing the darkness.
Quite the poet. That's a story I'm gonna have to tell my kid.
All aircraft and David, the operation is complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh man, finally time for some munchies. Could you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading to the mess hall. Some treasure hunting, Trigger.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Hey, stop screwing around.
Don't be such a hothead, Ujin. We all know what'll happen if we screw up.
This is Patrol Aircraft Sector 1. We're deploying the Sona Buoy Barrier. We're all prepared to fly the farm, and that's why there's so many of us. According to calculations, just one needs to fly to locate it.
Those aren't the sort of calculations we like, are they, Trigger?
Damn right. Same for the rest of us, too.
They're here as predicted. Detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alicorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. Patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
We'll come.
Understood.
Understood.
Roger.
Understood.
3 strikes of rebels in the killing. Catch him like that. Go! Rip the wings off that degenerate!
Strider 2, engaging.
Strider 3, engaging.
Cyclops 2, engaging.
They must have been waiting for us in the air.
Dave, here's a question. How many aircraft can the Alicorn carry?
20 to 30 of them is a ton of aircraft, but it's unconfirmed intel. Could be more. With 3 strikes, you could reduce them to a single digit.
Nah, we can reduce them even more. Not sure it's because of Trigger. Those are calculations I'll do.
Know the answer soon enough.
We're detecting additional UAVs. Intercept them.
So there were more hiding.
Trigger, can you get them?
Strider 1, missile launched.
Debris from the downed aircraft is landing in the water.
Let me know when the bodies. I need the debris. Stops raining.
Knew it. That captain was up to no good.
This guy's stubborn. Okay, Fox 2.
Strider 1, locked on target.
Attacking from behind my target.
Enemy submarine's location is yet to be determined.
Missile away.
Okay, Fox 2. Hostile falls from the patrol aircraft.
Prioritizing the ones close to the patrol aircraft.
I've got to get rid of this guy. Breaking. Strider, we're on the side! Shield him with your body.
I've got a sitting duck here.
Fox 2. Fox on. Firing!
Band on your tail. Get some distance.
Burn everything we've got as soon as we find that sub. We've only got one chance.
That's respect. Thanks, buddy.
Enemy on your rear!
We've lost the tackle!
Our ghost pal is in
a tight spot.
Fox 2. Enemy drone is down.
Attacking from behind my target. Freaking, I kicked them off.
What the? A huge
only hearing explosion echoes.
The Alicorn will use the noise recovery and head out at full speed.
Destroy the jamming buoys before the enemy submarine escapes.
Full speed ahead.
Aye, sir.
Don't let him get away!
Aircraft.
minutes, we will still be here. We've got serious threats to take off right now.
Guys, they're just damn crazy.
Flying objects have been launched from the Alicorn. They have different signatures from the UAVs we've seen. Strider 1, locked on target.
Small UAVs have activated EM barriers.
I have visual.
Stonehenge to bust through them, you know.
The Alicorn is diving.
My fellow submariners, your lives carry weight. It gives you the right to take the lives of others.
We cannot let the enemy attack reach our brothers. I'll go head on with first strike and take him down with me.
It's launched.
We're gonna take out the one flying through from above.
Let's get her off
the ground. You're after the three scars. We lost many because of him.
I'm on his back. Box two. Box two.
Enemy on your tail!
We're 10 men walking. Why should we fear death?
We knocked up an Alicorn underwater.
Alright, let's do our best!
Enemy submarine surfacing.
Charging complete. Commence fire!
Launch control aircraft.
Alright, get him!
Hit.
The enemy submarine's outer hull is severely damaged. It won't be able to dive like that.
Yes!
Alright!
Alright! We surrender.
What?
What's going on?
I know this voice. This is the submarine aircraft cruiser Alicorn. We surrender. Stop shooting!
All aircraft, cease fire.
It's a con man talking. I should know.
Let's just sink it!
Negative. We cannot attack those that have surrendered. That's a breach of international law.
I repeat, we surrender!
What do we do?
Weapon use is prohibited.
I hold international law so dearly. We'll no longer be soldiers the moment we don't. Then I'll happily quit my career!
Do not attack!
We will surrender. We are currently making preparations to be disarmed.
I'm David North, an analyst at the Ocean Intelligence Agency. Captain, we've already jammed your terminal guidance system over ORED. Your shot will miss the mark.
Let me tell you a story. Back when I was a government officer, I had to aim at an enemy ship 30 kilometers away in the middle of a storm.
Hit the barrel trigger! Hurry!
Wait, Trigger!
Stop attacking immediately!
Charge up! Target is the Ocean capital of ORED! To take the lives of 1 million people! 5,000 kilometers away, and my man will be okay. What happened?
That's a blatant violation of orders, you dumbass.
Move the next shell.
Aye, sir. All aircraft, destroy the Alicorn.
We'll go.
All right.
We'll go.
We'll go. Understood.
Aim for the base of the rail cannon.
That's the inverter. Can't read the elevation of the barrel.
Three strikes in the sky is a sign of an ill omen.
Captain!
All slow ahead! Flood the aft trim tanks!
Sir, to focus the gas first, and that'll give the gun the elevation it needs!
Don't you see three strikes? 10 million lives will be saved at the cost of a mere 50 lives.
Liar! You just want to kill people!
We won't let you! Conductor charge at 25%.
If he can't do it, no one can.
Don't you mean? What makes you
it's been destroyed.
Yeah, baby.
Severely damaged. No, it's completely split in two.
Pulled it off.
That's our final answer.
I see loads of floating objects in the waves. I don't think there are any survivors, Wiseman.
Copy that. The enemy submarine has been destroyed. Operation is complete.
That was unbelievable. Just all of it.
That's right. Yeah.
Some sent those around them to their doom. Like Captain Mateus Torres was a devil incarnate. There are others. Others who show the way to everyone else. Those who stand at the forefront to cast the light. Those who follow them can't help but feel that they're in the right hands, that they'll make it. This is an era where there isn't a singular answer, like a quiz question. The world awaits a hero to keep the torch aloft, banishing the darkness.
Quite the poet. That's a story I'm gonna have to tell my kid.
All aircraft and David, the operation is complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh man, finally time for some munchies. Could you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading to the mess hall.
Operation is complete.
Can we celebrate now?
Yeah. Good work.
Yeah. Woo-hoo! Yahoo!
Your next mission's in 32 hours.
Whoa.
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Give me a break.
I'm good, Alex. Won't need that wake-up call every 2 hours anymore.
David, only the summary is fine. Give me the report ASAP. I'll hand it to the president.
That's why I haven't slept in the last 80 hours.
78 hours and 52 minutes.
Okay. Well, now to the conclusion. Assuming that three strikes is a singularity, why not terminate him?
There is a fact that has been observed in all of the missions three strikes has taken part in. All dependent elements that either mimic or follow the subject have increased chances of survival.
Try to be more sensuous.
Go Trigger's way, he'll make it. He leads the way.
Really?
Significance is high.
That's uncharacteristically illogical of you.
Ha ha ha.
Is that really how you laugh?